fuck is that? Just making sure the stream comes back on. Well, it's saying it is. You're back. Okay, sorry about that, guys. Sometimes the PlayStation does that, it just goes, error has occurred, broadcast has ended, yada yada yada. But yeah. Found a way to reduce Apollo security. Don't mind if I do. Bam. Oh shit, how am I gonna tell how long I've been playing? Ah, actually, there's the uptime button. Forget about that.
Should make the job easier.
Yeah, don't wanna go there. New. I don't want to go there. Oh. There we go. gotta restart this iPad again. Fuck. Change that. Give me 1 second, guys. Sorry. I just had to get rid of that alien isolation TM from the stream. Okay. Why is Buds being a bit dicky? Oh well. The bit that I'm worried about most. Nice. Yes, please. Thank you. That was nice and quick. Camera angle though. What's up, D-Man? Right where I need him as well. Yeah? Ugh. Wandering around Twitch, as people do. Well, I've gotten this far so far without dying. Touch wood! If I get past the hive, I'm pretty confident that I will beat the game. Except I'm so tired. Shit, huh?
This could really do some damage.
Six, eight, three, two. Go. Oh, he's there. Shit. Yeah, because the only way to get rid of them is the an explosion or the bolt gun. Well, actually, shotgun and revolver will do the trick as well. Ooh, shit. If this was Nightmare, I would have been spotted just from making that mistake. We hope you'll join us for the journey. What's he doing? Why is he being like this? Oh boy. I'm coming up to it. Okay.
Ricardo, you ever been to the reactor?
Never took that at all.
I did some training in one. Seems like a lifetime ago.
Itchy nose. Right.
That's over.
Game was really generous on one of my nightmare runs. I got through piece of piss. Alright, I'm gonna use my shotgun and revolver ammo because there's no point.
I'm at the top of the reactor core, Ricardo. Nothing. Got some androids, some core control systems, business as usual.
Yeah, there's an elevator down. Look at him, he's looking at me. He's looking at me. Jesus. Two shots of a shotgun. And six rounds. They are definitely stronger. Wait. I'm not running from you, pal. Yeah, well, you guys started it, okay? Sorry. Not really. Watch out for some vents, and I should be okay. This better give me my ammo back on the flamer, though.
Oh no. God, no. There are eggs. It's like a farm.
Shit. Just get out of there. Now.
I'll have to restore power to the platform from the conduits down here.
Zenpot, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Saiyan Elites. Right.
Thank you.
impossible to track these bastards. Fuck yeah. Oh. Oh, I did it. Fuck. Okay. Home stretch, baby. Home stretch. Oh man, that's the primary bit that I was worried about.
Ricardo, I can destroy the nest.
Ripley, you've put yourself in enough danger today.
I can power up all the cores, overload them, and then initiate a reactor purge. It'll destroy everything down there.
Look, I'm not trying to persuade you out of this, Rip. I'd just like it if you didn't die.
This is what's gonna happen. There are emergency overflow circuits that feed excess power into the local capacitor banks on each tower. If I decouple them and discharge the system, the purge will be external. The nest is right in harm's way.
I have no clue what you just said.
Just find something to hold on to.
Anyone else want to play? Side. Dandy Trucker. Thank you for that follow, and welcome to the Saiyan Elites. Wait, what am I doing? Ah, shit, it's on the other side. I'm not in a position where I'll die. Ah, get down. I've still got spares. This is awesome. Yeah, I have survived the Hive without dying before on a nightmare run as well. But this is, without a doubt, the furthest I've gotten without dying. What the fuck?
Ricardo, I'm about to purge the nest.
Purge the nest and release the beasts! Android isolation is now over. Now resume alien isolation. Indeed.
There's still some on the station.
Oh no shit, there's still some on the station.
I'm
you just
sorry,
released
Ricardo.
Them.
Just get back to the Marshall Bureau, Rip. Please.
Them aliens.
Wait, Rip, something weird's happening.
You think?
I need you to get to medical. Now. The reactor purge. It's resetting systems across Sevastopol. Lights, transit, maybe even communications. I think this is our big chance. Just go. Now. We might not have much time. I'm heading down to comms.
Which one's medical? Engineering, transit station. I don't even know if I'm going the right way. But the transit station should guide me. What's the time? Fucking 8:25 AM. Ugh. Skimmed. Ugh. Come on, let me through. Something's waiting for me. Whatever could it be?
Station serving Sixth Communication Technologies, Tech Support Services, and Gemini Exoplanet Solutions.
Oh, look, surprise, surprise, you gotta go here. Nah, it's not the same old friend. My old friend got blasted into space, remember? This one's a new one. Who loves to hug as well. At least if I die, I'll be able to try that trick. I don't think it works, though. You go up there and you chill up there. Stay out there. Motherfucker.
This car is Sebastopol Science and Chemical Power.
It's a mate's mate. Okay, let me see. Because it's not my true uptime, that's the true uptime that comes up now. Four hours, 30 minutes, so take away about 15 minutes from that, and that's my true time on this game.
Ricardo, I'm at medical. Did you manage to get to comms?
I'm here, but I was too late. Apollo's recovered from the reactor purge and knocked out external comms again.
Damn it. So why'd you send me here?
Plan B, Rip. See, before I left, the system showed a ship approaching Sebastopol. I think it's the Inusadora. All they managed to send out is autocodes to call it in, while comms were temporarily open.
We've got to get to it. Is it docking?
No, but it's in a holding position nearby. Head for the ambulance bay. The shuttle's a really short range, but they'll make it.
Got it.
I can do it. I'm not far off the end now anyway. And the way I'm playing, probably at least another hour's gameplay. Oh look, we've made it back here.
I see a launch on my terminal. Models only taken one of the shuttles.
Bates really did a number on this place.
Stick to your advice, Android. I wouldn't want you to blow a circuit now. Anyone's wondering why I'm not getting an Android? It's because I don't want the alien to rock up and start fucking shit up. I have every intention of saving my ammo on the flamer as long as I can. That way I can go Hulk.
Damn, my access tuner isn't powerful enough.
No, Corsair, there has to be a way.
There is a way. It's here. As long as I'm quick, the alien shouldn't come. What happens if the alien chased you in here and you press that? Nah, I knew it wasn't the android. The android gave up. I've just got to remember that he's there though, because I'm going to have to do the same trick. Okay, so this bit, there's one face hugger. Just one, I think. Only one facehugger, yeah? Anything in this game can fuck up the no death run. It's fucked. Explorer the ship. What about it? I'm not even worried about the bit where you get ripped by the alien.
We may have broken our losing streak.
The facehuggers on that bit, they're pretty easy. One comes from behind though, I believe. That one's a little bastard.
Then we found that flight recorder. It belongs to a ship, the Nostromo, Weyland-Yutani property. That means there'll be a reward.
Ooh, look at that.
But then Marlow had an even better idea. extrapolate the path of the flight recorder to try to find the wreck of the Nostromo. We got lucky. Found a distress signal, and now we're following it. This is it. I can feel it in my bones. He always said he'd do right by me.
We're outside Sevastopol. Milo and Foster woke up first. She looked terrible.
Pasco? Motherfucker! 4, 5, 10.
Milo's wife. Things got heated, and Meek's got a bloody nose. So, I don't know. Maybe the doctors will give her the all clear and things can get to normal. But if they sniff it out when we get on board, I don't want any part of it. Milo doesn't pay nearly enough for that kind of noise.
From my recollect, there's a total of 1, 2, 3, 4. About 5 more facehuggers I gotta worry about. Is that Revers or Ravers? I'm getting so tired. Anyway, going good. I'm really wrecked and tired. But yeah. Yeah, you're probably right.
Ricardo, in case you're hearing me, I've got the Unicorn's basic power systems back online. Door should be open. Hopefully some light. Still no sign of Marlo.
Am I going the right way? No, I'm not.
Dora.
Marlo? Where are you, Marlo?
Thanks for switching the power back on. You saved me a job. I only needed it offline temporarily. I had some things to fix.
Wait. Oh, there we go.
Maybe you want to join my crew. Plenty of free spots.
Ripley, Marlo doesn't trust me. He said he'd give me all the data he had on the creature so I could take it to the company, but he...
Taylor?
Come at me, bro.
Marlo, what are you doing?
What no one else seems prepared to do. Come find me, Ripley. I got something for you.
Put you past this game.
Run him to that pole. Broke all the rules, getting her ashore. That was stupid of me. Stupid. You don't beat this thing, Ripley. You can't. All you can do is refuse to engage. You gotta wipe out every trace, destroy any wound, stop infection from spreading. Make sure there's no chance of the human race ever making contact with it again. Because the moment it makes contact, it's one. The company's never gonna know what happened here. Nobody is. I won't allow it.
Nah, I got that little bastard.
Added report.
Hmm?
Personal message. This is for my daughter. Hi, Amanda. I'm recording this for you, my sweetheart. And I hope you get to hear it one day. You see, I got into trouble.
My ship.
There was an accident, sweetheart, and we found an alien creature. It was very dangerous. And the only way we could stop it was to destroy the ship. I'm okay. I'm stuck on this lifeboat, long way out. But we had to destroy the ship. We had to destroy the Nostromo. We just couldn't risk bringing that thing home with us. I needed to protect you. Don't worry. Don't worry about me.
If you ever think about speedrunning this game, let me know. It's tough, but the best rush this game has to offer. Yeah, I've never really thought about speedrunning, although I'm definitely pushing through a lot quicker than what I normally do. I'm just doing this no-death run because it's a trophy I need. On Safe Haven, I am ranked 5th global for score, but I think that's global PSN, not anything else. I actually wouldn't know.
That'll turn the reactor into a goddamn nuke. You'll destroy the ship and the station.
It'll annihilate every trace of that creature. Ripley, it's the only way.
If I get this achievement out of the way, getting the other achievement, two achievements won't be hard.
Listen to me! We don't have to do this!
Stop! Stop it, Marlo!
Marlo, please.
You heard what your mother did. She understood. If she was here, she'd be helping me. You think she would want company suits knowing the zip code of that creature? No one must know.
There are still people alive on the station! Marlo!
Monster's not. She was my wife. I loved her. And I killed her.
Bam! Nice.
I think I was too late. He set it going!
Taylor, I'll stop the overload. You have to help me.
Oops.
Go to that console.
Warning. Fusion reactor overload in progress.
Open the fusion system so I can work on him.
What?
I need power set to the auxiliary generator. Look for the letters AUX.
Yeah, Taylor gets fucked up in this bit.
Okay, you're doing good, Taylor. Now switch the maintenance terminal from auto to manual. Do you see it? It'll be there, Taylor. Trust me. That's it.
Where the fuck is the hack? Yeah, I'm playing on the PS4.
You did it! Something's happening. Under the stand, primary systems collapse. Temporal system wide has gained failure.
Fuck! Marlo forced an overload! The ship's gonna tear itself apart!
Warning. Critical collapse. Warning. Critical collapse.
Fucking leg it! I got the notifications that you were streaming finally. always good. I swear if they put a facehugger in this bit now, it would really fuck people's shit up. You press circle and then select the item with your left analog stick. Ah, I just burnt myself, motherfucker. Run, Ripley! Get the fuck out of here! Oh, okay. Shit, man.
The broadcast from the lane just updated.
Hello, Sevastopol. Can you respond? We just saw a ship blow on your starboard side, took out an entire orbital stabilizer array. We have no place to dock. Please, tell us what's going on in there. We can take survivors. I'll leave this channel open. Torrens out.
Oh, not just my old friend. Fucking assholes with shotguns and everything. Fucking hate it.
Welcome to Seeks and Communications. Please sign in at reception.
We've got company. Seeks and Security just came through. Guns in hand, not friendly. Had to hide under a desk.
What do they want?
The Torrens. They heard the broadcast. They want to contact it. I think they plan on taking it by force.
Can they?
Get into a massive gunfight with these guys. I'm fucking stuck. Taking them out seems the easiest option. I'm not exactly doing a no-killing run. Ah, fucking fire. You end up coming back down here when the alien comes as well, so gotta be careful. Fucking bastard. I think that's the last of them. I hope. Oh, whoa. Still a motherfucker up there. Jesus. How many is there? This being careful shit. Where's his body gone? Just fucking disappeared. Anyway. I think they're only downstairs from memory, they're not up here as well. You guys are about to see some alien bits and pieces. Not yet. Pretty much when you come back to this area, I think it is. These guys are no threat. The alien ends up killing them anyway. Looks like he got shot to death. Why won't it let me search him? Fucking hell. Anyway. Let's go. The door behind me. Buddy, I'm getting so tired. I haven't died yet either. Walk, Ripley.
Rip, hurry! All hell's gonna break loose when Sebastopol starts to fall.
I can't believe how slow they walk in these spacesuits. Whoa, something actually hit that? What the fuck? Give me some lotto, what? Ba-da-bum, ba-da-bum. There we go. Why you do this to me? That alien has not actually come yet. would be faster if you went right.
What? Torrance, this is Ripley on the station. Are you reading me, Verlaine?
Yeah, someone pointed it out last time I did a no-death run, but I didn't exactly finish the no-death part.
There's no time to explain. Please, Verlaine.
There's nowhere for us to dock, Ripley. The station's tearing free from its gravity mooring. I've seen a towing platform below the space flight terminal, but the Torrance umbilical isn't built for it. You'll need to extend the tow platform clamp station side.
Just get in position.
I getcha. I am looking forward
to finishing this so I can go to sleep.
The alien comes in a few moments. It'll show you. There's also another one inside. Back the way I was. If I left those marines or whatever they were, security alive. But yeah, there's one inside. It's like crawling through the vent or some crap. Where are ya? Oh, there he is. What you doing, you motherfucker? I can do this.
Ricardo, get ready to move. We're leaving. Ricardo? Ricardo, do you copy? Ricardo, come in.
Poor Ricardo. He did not deserve that. At least I don't have to worry about the people down here anymore. They all got wiped out. Jackasses. See? There's another one there. someone mentioned it before. There's probably more for all we know, I just don't know. Where am I going? Trust in the motion tracker. For whatever reason, the alien did not see me then. Not complaining about that, not one little bit. Okay. We've got a difficult part coming up. Yeah, I can't believe that either. I even pulled the flamethrower out, but hey. The alien was busy worrying about that noisemaker. Try and leave alive as well. Alien to worry about now. Yeah, right in his nuts. He must love me for that. I'm not even worried about whether I can get the face over or not. It's not a hard face I got to get. It's the alien I'm worried about. to force you to die. No, you're not. I will live. Yeah, he's occupied. I'm good. Hey, wow, swearing actually works on my stream at the moment now. It was censoring everyone's shit before. If I'm wrong, but I'm fairly certain that the only facehuggers left now are the ones from when you get taken. Is this motherfucker waiting for me? He is too. Fuck off, man. Leave me alone. Give me a damn break.
Torrance to Ripley. Ripley, we're about to move into position for the auto umbilical dock sequence. We'll be dark on comms until we've matched the decaying orbit of the station and are in position. We're just waiting on you to extend the towing platform clamps. I don't know how you sweet-talked me into this.
Space flight terminal? The fuck is that shit? Ah. That would be this place. Remind me where that facehugger is again. I can't remember it at all. Come on, let me out of here. Go on. Guys, I'm gonna be right back. I gotta go to the toilet big time. Be right back. I don't recall there being a facehugger in this area at all. Because it would make it ridiculously hard. Come on, dickhead. Yes, there's a noisemaker. And it's making noise because you're supposed to go for it. There we go. To know about a way to pass through a locked door. I don't mind. Facehugger is in the small room. Oh yeah, it is too. Holy shit. This is gonna put me back, but that should keep me from that no death. Fuck. I can't believe it just charged me. That was unexpected. Hopefully that little trick worked. I don't know if it does. If not, doesn't matter. I'm not far behind from where I was. Yeah, I'm not sure either. Apparently saving before I die does that. Like, it'll still count, but I'm not sure. If not, that's a real pain in the ass. Oh, so close. That fucking alien. Ah. I should have been aggressive with it though. I should have just torched it. Yep, I'm listening. Push you through. I don't know if I'll try it though. Like, it seems kind of risky.
Torrance to Ripley. Ripley, we're about to move into position for the auto umbilical dock sequence. We'll be dark on comms until we've matched the decaying orbit of the station and are in position. We're just waiting on you to extend the towing platform.
Yeah.
I don't know how you sweet talked me into this.
Neither do I. I tried the whole, you know, stopping my saves, although the only reason I feel like it didn't work is because the facehugger killed me in the hive. Juris Beast, how's it going? Come with me, please, if you want to live. May go to hell. Run away now. Have to read it. Juris Beast, thank you for that follow, and welcome to the Saiyan Elites. First time I did a nightmare run, I ran out of flame ammo, had no molotovs, and had to do this bit by sneaking completely. It was horrible. Oh gosh. I'm gonna read your name properly. Hans Dutcherman, thanks for that follow, and welcome to the Saiyan Elites. Ooh, he coming. Wait, no he's not. Fetch. Did my noisemaker not go off? To do so by the orbital emergency convener. Alright. I think I'm going to vote the option of just being aggressive with the alien. Because, yeah, I got no reason to hold back. That fucking stockpile is not funny. Hi. Bye. It's over there now? Literally didn't give a shit about me that time. You're an asshole. I have a feeling he's seen me. Yeah, get out of here. Too late, man. Fuck you. Come on. Good time. Alien's gonna eat my ass if I don't hurry the fuck up. It's got that music. Shit is getting real. Lucky he'll be occupied by that flare I threw. If I'm not lucky, well, yes. Beat it, pal. Fuck you. Get the fuck away from me. Quit blocking my path, motherfucker. Fuck that, I'm out of here.
Sebastopol, this is Diane Verlaine of the Torrens. I am attempting to dock on the tow platform below your spaceflight terminal. We can take survivors.
Game's nearly over, and we'll find out if that little quick load trick worked before I died. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to do the no death run again. This stage, I think I've got half an hour left, which means I should be able to get to sleep soon. Yay! Info. My iPad. You really need to stop being such a piece of shit. Save station!
Stabilizer failure. Abandoned station. Abandoned station.
Oh shit, is that all blocked off? It is too. Fuck! It might be like a graphics glitch. It probably would work on the Xbox One as well, if that's the case.
Verlaine, can you hear me? Are you close enough for radio contact? I'm here!
The power. What the fuck happened to you? You're wrecked, man. If the game's nice to me, they'll stay in events. Thank you. bam, and a bam. Not completely confirmed, but the glitch has to do with FPS, and the PS4 runs smoothly at it. It might be able to work on the others, but I can't test. Well, the PS4 and the Xbox... Fuck off, Android. PS4 and the Xbox One both run this at 30 FPS. That has been confirmed.
Clamps are engaging.
Okay, now mind the obstacle route. Yeah. PC doesn't have an FPS lock on it. Warning, the following scenes up ahead may make you cringe. Not yet, though. Soon.
Verlaine, there is no personnel in the umbilical. It's long gone.
What?
Wait, I think I can use the maintenance rig instead. If I can find an EVA suit, I can still get to you.
Be careful, Ripley.
Hello.
But animals. That isn't even the half of it, so thing. That ain't even the half of it. There's my break. Take out two of the fuckers at the same time and just make a leg for it. Sure as hell beats dealing with those bastards. What happens when an alien gets excited down there? They drip and they get a little wet. Game over. Rip, rest in peace, Ripley. No jokes. It's not game over. I still have no idea how she still has all her tools and items, though.
Fuck!
You might want to get up. There's a facehugger. There's a facehugger. Fucking eggs. You bastards ain't gonna fucking face hug me. Does anyone else want an extra crispy face hugger? They're delicate. Fuck you, face hugging scum. I will survive. Ah! Jesus. I don't get how the alien doesn't see her. Yeah, they're bound to give you indigestion problems. From the inside. And Ripley gets put through so much shit. She's gone through way worse shit than her mom. Yeah, there's only one more face hugger. There's no more aliens. Well, unless you count all the motherfuckers outside. Is it just me, or is this space station starting to lean on an angle?
Jesus! Just let me make it through here. Too close.
I love ice cream. How's it going? I'm sorry, Ripley, I'm sorry. You get put through all this shit. Oh wait, there's fucking face huggers inside here. Fuck off, you motherfuckers! Whew! Chatting about. How's it going? Don't mind me, I don't usually jump, but I'm trying not to die. Fucking assholes. Yeah, fuck that. I literally just finished, no death. hour ago. I wanted to see how people coped.
What do you need me to do?
Yep, I'm home free. Give me that fucking shit. Boom! Envy of pity! Yeah, you're on a time, man. But I'm like, about to finish. Nah, I'll see how it go. If I've got the... I actually estimated to play until 12 p.m. So, who knows? I might do a survival run. I've already been killed, though. The alien did a random aggro on me earlier. Before it got a chance to kill me, though, I quickly loaded the previous save, so I'm not sure if that works. Well, Petey and Sawfang, you two can give each other a shout-out. Like, you know, that's what the command's there for. You got Sawfang, who does variety streaming. Gives a lot of good advice. And you got Ambient Petey, who is this Rust master. Button. Stop turning around, I want to see the aliens. Ah, fuck yes. I'll go Super Saiyan and kick your candy ass. That's what. I don't know, have we got any other Aussie yet? Yeah, chatting about, I've got all the DLC. Motherfucker's already up there, look at that. He's just chilling and watching me. Fuck off, leave me alone. I did nothing to you. Oh my god, they're coming everywhere. I don't get this bit. Why do they let me do this? Activate. It's like just... let's just torment the person. Can one of you guys do my uptime and see how long I've actually been playing? Hours, 1 minute, take away 15 minutes from that, and that is my total game time. It's a good thing she hooked on first and then turned around. exactly 5:46. Low. I'm skipping this. Bum, 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 bum.
Verlaine, I'm on my way up to the bridge.
I really hope that that worked, the whole save before you, or load before you die. Really does suck that I got that far and then the alien just randomly aggroes and I wasn't prepared for it. And I've had so many close calls as well.
Verlaine?
Oh, who's behind this door? I wonder who it is. Oh, shit! So why do you come at me so slow? Wouldn't they be catapulted out together, and the alien would have just grabbed onto her anyway? Oh, I did the one shot! It did work! Fuck yeah! Even though it's technically cheating. I'm actually confident I can get through the game. Without dying now. That was just one silly error. I've only got two more trophies to go for that game, and that won't be hard to do.
So tired.
There's my bragging rights. And also there. Stand on these ones. Friends ranking, top ranking. Oh, hold on. That's why. Ooh. Not sure. What do you mean you're number one? You're dreaming. The best piece of DLC, honestly, they're all good. First time playing through them took me a while. I haven't actually played these the DLCs one mission at a time. I always did play all, and I played the normal characters. Except for those two. They're actually really hard DLCs. This one was pretty hard at the start as well. Yeah, I'll do this one. And I'll play as the character. Oh, you wanted me to do Lingard. Yeah. It doesn't take me long to pass these, so I probably could squeeze in Lingard after this. But yeah, I'm getting wrecked big time, tired. I've been up nearly 24 hours now. It's killing me. Okay, so the first time I ever actually passed this particular mission here took me around about 22 minutes. It's 10 a.m. now. I come from the land down under, where apparently some people think that we ride kangaroos as our transport. Oh, I did it. I did it, Petey. I got the no-death trophy. Safe Haven, I'm currently ranked 5th for score as well. And what's the last one? I'm so tired, I don't know. Could I beat a kangaroo in a fight? I don't know. I don't think so. They are tough bastards. Come on, you're making my time go to shit, you bastard. There he goes. Placement right there. Ransom. And for some strange reason, as soon as you get the flamethrower, which is in here, the alien disappears. It's kind of pointless, but whatever. Whatever floats the alien's boat, I don't care. Anyway. Up, up, and away I go! Yeah, movie theater. Ugh. Son of a bitch. Whenever you're ready. I mean, you know. Come on. Shit. Wait, no other face hugger? Usually there is. Actually really bad. Depends if you're playing Nightmare or not. You gotta be mindful of the health loss. You don't lose much on hard, but Nightmare you do lose that 4 facehuggers from meleeing them will end up killing you. Aw, that's shit. Co313, thank you for that follow, and welcome to the San Elites. Yes, investigate that little flare. Go on. I wonder what my best time is on this, I've forgotten. It's definitely not this, though. This is shit. Yeah, I've done Nightmare a few times. I just chose to do the no death run on hard because, well, yeah, on Nightmare that would be ridiculous. It's not up to Lingard yet. Each of these campaigns have got 3 missions. If I die, it puts me straight back to the beginning one. It's actually a good way to practice no death. Oh, come on. I can't craft shit. What am I waiting for? A charge pack? Ah, you son of a bitch. Oh yeah. My body is like, go to sleep. Stop doing this. I'm actually getting close to my follower goal. Holy shit. Come on, open up. I've got all the films on Blu-ray. CheesyWiz86, thank you for that follow, and welcome to the Saiyan Elites. Can you hear that enthusiasm in my voice that I'm starting to get too wrecked? Looks like medical combined with Jennings Labs. Yeah, it pretty much is. Ooh, hello. Alright, where are you hiding, alien? No, you're not. You're fucking ages away. Hey! No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. Chatting about. Thank you for that follow, and welcome to the Sand Elites. Stupid alien. Leave me alone. See? Did you guys like that? I did that. That follow, thank you. Mid-flamethrowing the alien. Don't you fucking dare. It's a shame though, a lot of these people are not going to be able to watch me. Actually, the time I stream, it should still be okay. My normal time. Since the alien's not gonna be around. The alien is busy doing something right now. Oh shit. You did not see anything. Oh, look, a charge pack. Finally.